Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Dragon Age the VEILGUARD. So we're gonna continue with I'm unable to do this for now. So we'll go and do this one. जा रहा हूँ मैं, मेरे को इधर जाना है। रास्ता कहाँ से खुलेगा भाई? How do I open this? There must be a way. कुछ ना कुछ तो होगा वो विस किसी कारण तो दिया हुआ है मुझे किस कारण दिया हुआ है मुझे नहीं पता. Let's try this again.
Settling.
Does the Blight watch people? Or sense us? Is that possible? It feels like we're being watched.
Entering new area.
Get ready to fight.
Yeah.
Of course.
ऊपर जाने के लिए करना पड़ेगा ना उसे। क्रोज बैंडोलियर है क्या भाई? Bleeding to nearby enemies, 18% radius of poison effect. इधर explore करके defeat the champion बोल रहा है। रास्ता बनाएगा देखना चाहिए वहाँ पे क्या लोड पड़ा होगा, मुझे थोड़ी पता है। रास्ता बहुत खतरनाक है यहाँ पे। ओके सो आई विल टेक दिस राइट हियर। हमको इधर जाना है ना, राइट में इस तरफ ही जाना है। वो कौन सा रास्ता मुझे नहीं पता, लेकिन अपन को इधर ही जाना है। ये क्या हो गया? I died? What the fuck? पानी में से भी नहीं जा सकता भाई।
Another of those Fenharel altars.
Water is sometimes bad when it can drown me. Otherwise, water is good. अब इधर से कैसे जाऊँ?
Hey, you asked about Isabella's armor. It's a Ravani thing. She'd wear something simpler if we were sneaking through a ruin. Good shot! But she wears the fancy feathers and stuff for ceremonies. Or to impress an enemy in a big fight.
And she doesn't mind the lack of protection?
Ravane is hot. We bake in heavy armor.
So instead, you fight in your underwear.
Hey, we're the Lords of Fortune. Isabella says it's plunderwear.
No, I think I can. I understand what I have to do here. ये चलता है क्या इसमें? से रास्ता है साला, मैं तो मतलब गोल गोल चक्कर काटे जा रहा हूँ काटे जा रहा हूँ करना पड़ेगा। इसके बाद एक ऑब्स्टिकल सी आ रहा है रोड पे, किनारा है उधर से कुछ मिल ही नहीं रहा है।
Doesn't look new. The Blight dredge it up from somewhere? I found a book in the lighthouse about a demon on a ship. One by one, it ripped the entire crew to shreds while they all blamed each other. It was great. I read it twice.
Defeat the champion yahin pe dikha raha hai, lekin इधर से कोई रास्ता ही नहीं है। Okay, we'll go back here.
When did you start breathing fire?
When I was a toddler. Started doing it like burping.
Good hit!
Hey, we had a thing.
Hey, Tosh, when did you start breathing fire?
When I was a toddler. Started doing it like burping.
Diaper changes must have been exciting.
My mother would do it outside. She'd splash me with water
first. Boss.
And you were okay with that?
Boss,
you didn't fuss?
Nah.
These assholes. आसपास पूरा क्लियर कर लूंगा उसके बाद। यहाँ पे 100% कोई जगह होगा जिसमें ये ब्लाइट जैसा
Thank you.
missing something. नीचे भी नहीं गिर सकता क्या? लेकिन ओ यहाँ से कुछ कर ही नहीं सकता ऐसे चीट करके मार सकते हो। You don't have to physically fight this guy. It's just more time consuming.
What's happening? Where is everyone?
that the last of them?
इसको कुछ करने ही नहीं दूंगा मैं. इसको ऐसे जगह पे फंसा के रखा हूँ मैंने.
I'm blind.
Everybody good? Time lata. Oh, 1000 rupees damage. 10 छोटा भी मेहमान है कि नहीं पता नहीं.
Tell your gods we won't be stopped. Every one of these gets us a little farther.
एक सेकंड भाई, एक बड़ा वेपन मिला. क्या वेपन मिला? अरे भाई, यूनिक ब्रॉडसॉर्ड यूरोपियन स्टील प्लस 100% डैमेज वाले अटैकिंग इन द एयर. यूरोपियन स्टील माइनस 30% डैमेज वाले अटैकिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड. क्या है भाई, 270-180 है. ठीक है, फिलहाल के लिए यूज करता हूँ. Use the champion sense on roots in the heights of Anthem. Let's go there. एक सेकेंड, अरे ठीक है, चलते हैं.
What's wrong? Is it the undead we've been fighting?
Corruption seeps in, Dweller. It overflows here. Staunch it.
That explains the bones.
Nice one.
away. This one's even stronger.
Coming at range. The goddess is range. It's not. Is it healing itself?
rage. You're shooting for us.
An unjust end.
Enemies afraid.
an unjust end.
Thank you.
क्यों नहीं हो रहा है?
Got us in range.
ability where you regenerate over there. मरने का टाइम आ जाता है ना तब भी अंधेरे में डबल टाइम है वो फिर से ये शील्ड रिगेन कर रहा है साला रनिंग का अच्छा ऐसे ही खेला है दिस गाय इस वे टक्कर देने में और रनिंग इज आई नो अबाउट टेस्ट लेकिन ये शील्ड रिगेन अगेन अनअफ्रेड
Snuff out!
It's gone. And the Fate Tattoo. That'll slow down the gods' plans, at least on this island. They're gone. The Fate Tear and that Revenant. All that's left is its essence. This'll open the way.
एक सेकंड, जाना किधर है? एक घंटा 15 मिनट हो गया भाई. ये जो है सामने बहुत हार्ड है. इधर चलते हैं. Stay tuned for more.
Hey, Tosh. When did you start breathing fire?
When I was a toddler. Started doing it like burping.
Diaper changes must have been exciting.
My mother would do it outside. She'd splash me with water first.
And you were okay with that? You didn't fuss?
Nah. I liked the water. Cool. Sharp. Learned to swim before I...
Wait. So we got something new. 1 to 688. Nee, I think we got 2 swords. We'll equip this.
What was that?
The deeper currents.
मीटर पे क्या दिखा रहा है? कहीं सेव कर लेता हूँ यार।
Now you see, dweller, the gods hunger to reclaim this place. Their minions scavenge what the wolf left behind. They turn his regrets to weapons and blight all they touch. If the Evanuras take the crossroads, darkness will fall.
Spell it out for me. Exactly what happens if the gods reclaim the crossroads?
The Fade flows through these ancient ways. Spirits and demons, dreams and magic. Now, imagine all blighted.
Like I needed another reason to stop them. What are you doing to stop the gods?
I strengthen the roots, rally the guardians, and I assist you. A revenant is destroyed. Others remain. Fight on, dweller. The blight must wither.
So, ऐसे और revenant मिलेंगे हम लोगों को। I saw वो revenant। किले वो आधा घंटा मुझे रोक के रखा था वो। साला इतना
This door. I think the essence we took from that revenant might be our way through.
If it is a key, is this really a door we want to open?
मतलब तीन रेवेनेंट को मारने से ये डोर खुलेगा। मतलब इसके पीछे कौन है? भगवान बैठा हुआ है क्या? I think behind this door the actual god is sitting. Yeah, otherwise there is no way I have to get like three revenants to open this door. Fuck. So yeah, bye guys. Have a day. See you soon. Take care and don't forget to subscribe. I will be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Bye. इसको इसी को करेंगे नेक्स्ट, ठीक है? जो हम लोग पहले हार्ड लग रहा था जो चीज वो इजी लगेगा ना। We have 4 skill points. कितना बड़ा स्किल ट्री है यार। एरो जनरेशन तो चाहिए भाई। रीलिंग बोल्ट Spuluma next. Project time to launch. चलो भाई सेव कर लेता हूँ और बाय.